We're singing Everlasting God. And I would like us to go through just the small bit of scripture that this song really touches on. And this scripture touches on like several points of like the implications of God being everlasting. That he defends the weak, that he comforts us in times of brokenness, that he lifts us up and makes us victorious in the face of evil. So I'll read the verse, I'll read it twice, and when you sort of read it with me or kind of pray through it and see if any particular part of the verse stands out to you. And if that particular part stands out to you, then just like claim that for yourself and let that be your word for the song. Maybe you just feel like absolutely defeated by this week. Then you can grab onto the part that the Lord lifts us up on wings like eagle's wings. And that when you sing the song, you can really say, yeah, you lift us up on wings like eagles, just like how you're gonna lift me up in my season of brokenness. So I'll read it really quick. The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired or weary, and his understanding no one can fathom. He gives strength to the weary and increases the power of the weak. Even youths grow tired and weary, and young men stumble and fall. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired or weary, and his understanding no one can fathom. He gives us strength to the weary and increases the power of the weak. Even youths grow tired and weary, and young men stumble and fall. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. Lord, would you be us now in this time of worship? Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Open our eyes and our hearts to whatever message that Tim has for us today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.